the World Health Organization officially announced that this is a global pandemic. We have been